Okay, welcome to Daily Rehab, and today is all about the VMO. Now, this is not about getting a massive VMO, this is about getting a VMO activated if it's lost a little bit of time. Hold it, and then slowly release.
Allow that knee to just free up a bit more.
So you've got to work on not just missing a bit of VMO firing, you've got to work on stability of the pelvis.
Okay. And that needs to be a 1 to 2 minute hold. So just switching that on, and you'll feel that shoe rack right down through the front.
30 degrees down, 40 degrees down, and up, okay? So I'm working mostly here, and mostly there.
So I end up with about 80% of weight on the front leg. Okay, so down, forward, into the heel,